Good afternoon, y'all. You're listening to Bedtime Reddit with Red Time Bedit. And tonight, we're reading r/choosingbeggars.
Listen, it's Beatrice. I've fallen in love with her, alas. Pay me a sonnet, would you?
A sonnet? Tough genre. It's gonna cost you a few crowns.
So you'll not write it for free, but it would be an invaluable experience. You could add it to your guild card.
Gratis. I can offer you this couplet. All cheapskates can flix penny minders. Go plow yourself, you effin misers.
The cheek, it's true what they say. Every bard's a lazy good for nothing.
Hey man, I just started up my YouTube channel and I was wondering if you could help me out and design a YouTube banner for me. Here's the design specifications I need. I can't afford to pay you right now, but I'll make it up to you somehow. Oh yeah, this guy told me to tell you that he sent me. Alright, I normally don't do free commissions, but on account of this guy being a good friend of mine, I'll do it free of charge. Keep in mind, I'm very busy, so it'll probably take some time before it gets to you. Great, thanks, I'll look forward to it. Yeah, I'll let you know when I have any updates on it.
1 day later.
Is it done yet? My YouTube channel can't grow without a banner, and at the moment I'm at a highly critical growth phase. I need it done ASAP. What work have you done? Like I said, I haven't been able to get any work done right now as I have another client who's paying me for Alamart. I'll get yours done when I'm finished with that project. Just be patient. Apologies for the delay.
I need it in my inbox by Saturday evening at the latest. Please get it to work.
I'm sorry, but I've been away on the weekend, so Monday evening will be the earliest possible time that I can get it to you, and that's provided I don't get any more commissions.
This isn't a good enough, man. My patience is running really thin with you. I need it ASAP.
Please try to understand that I usually work for £25 an hour, and even though money's tight at the moment, I still decided to do this for free. I'll try to do this as soon as I can. After I'm finished with my work, I'll get right on it.
You realize you're literally costing me money, right? You're actively stopping my channel from growing because of some lowlifes paying you £25 an hour. Sunday evening. If you don't make that deadline, don't expect anything from me in the future. That is all.
Oh, so now you're withholding payment I was never gonna get? Really good strategy, mate.
I'm done with you. Your design skills are trash anyway.
Due to school closures, I'd like to announce that next week, Thursday through Friday, I'll be offering free lunch to all the students. Options include a slice of pizza, a side of salad, and a bottle of water. 2 slices and a bottle of water. 6-inch sub and a water. Chicken tenders and fries and a large salad and a water. It's not much, but anything can help. Students can come in with family, or if they're in a high school, school ID is preferable. Thank you, and please share if you can.
That's very generous and kind. Except it's excluding the rest of the people who also won't be getting to get food. Will you be giving free food to the seniors whose meal programs are suspended also? Please consider all of those who can't get their regular meals.
So you still going then?
Yeah, I can't refund my train tickets.
You said the reason you can't come out for blanks birthday is because you've been seeing that boy band, and you're not going anymore, so come? You work full-time, so you don't need a refund.
It's like £90, though, and I really just wanted to get away, you know?
Don't pull that card again. I swear, literally every single time you don't want to come out, you use your mental health as an excuse. Get that you've been up and down for a couple years, but it's getting a bit old.
Blank doesn't have any money for her own birthday and we need you there? You bought drinks last weekend, so we thought you'd come and do it again this weekend, but obviously not.
I'm sorry, alright, but I've been looking forward to London since I booked it and I want to go. If I could get a refund, I would.
Whatever, I'll tell Blank. She's going to be so upset. Like, honestly, you're going to ruin her entire night.
Actually, I can't believe you.
F off and go to London and see if you have friends when you come back. Can't even do the one thing for us, and now we're gonna have a stupid night being sober because we're all students and can't afford our drinks.
And what if I can't afford to pay for all yours?
That's BS. You work like 35 hours a week and you dropped out of college. You literally have no effing life. And you're telling me you won't be able to buy drinks for us?
You know why I dropped out, though. Why would you stoop that low?
So you got depression. It's not like you tried to KYS or anything. Obviously not that serious, but I think you're just begging or whatever.
Have fun in London, babes. You're getting blocked and you might want to leave the group chat because I'm about to send screenshots and we're all gonna rip into you. I don't want you to see it just in case it pushes you over the edge. Laughing till I cry emoji.
Wow, this is just awful. What terrible people.
There is an update though. The original poster is okay and she decided to go to London anyway and has cut her so-called friends out of her life.
Things to keep in mind. If you were not born in the USA, do not contact me.
I don't believe in splitting money, so you'll pretty much be paying everything. I have $350,000 in loans.
If you drink alcohol or believe in it, do not contact me.
You must be able to pay for my dream wedding ring.
$30,000.
Wedding.
$50,000.
And a 5-bedroom house in Beverly Hills and all expenses.
It's great that you think VIP packages are dumb, but I think being able to pay my bills is awesome.
So, your bills are more important than mine is what you're saying? You're in this for the money or the music? This is just admitting you're a sellout.
Just to put this in the context, a VIP package she's complaining about is priced at $70 and includes all of these items. A general admissions ticket, questions and answers, an acoustic set, early entry, reusable water bottles, reusable shopping tote, screen printed poster, and a souvenir laminate. I've seen artists do $500 for a handshake and a picture. Our price is completely based on the price of merch items and everything else essentially a bonus. This person and everyone like them can eat my butt.
No head games or BS. I'm a single white male, 50, seeking single white, Asian, Hispanic, European, or Midwestern female, legal age to 30, to be my wife and to have my children. I prefer a brunette or a redhead. They must be petite and under 140 pounds, 5 foot to 5 foot 9 tall. No drug addicts, no hoorahs, no slots. My idea of a slot is any woman by the age of 32 who has more than 5 seal partners. I will not have any female who has had seal relationships with a black person. No exceptions. Preferably a Virginian. She will stay by my side or at home even when I'm at work. If she wishes to work, she can do so from home or by my side. If she wishes to go out, she will do so with me by her side. I will not put up with a so-called girls' night out where she can F around on me. She will have to earn my trust. She will only have female friends. She will have no male friends. I will not tolerate being lied or cheated on. She will be given a lie detector test every 6 months till she earns my trust. She will do as asked when asked.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good, how are you? How is the house hunting going?
Lol, it's going alright. I just wanted to ask you something.
You there, lol?
Yeah, I'm walking through my area right now and don't want to pull my phone out. What's up?
Oh, okay. Are you gonna head to city 200 miles away this weekend? I know you usually go there, so if you are, can you give me a lift there?
Yeah, so I'll be leaving home at around 7 a.m. because I want to cut through traffic and I'll be aiming to get back around 8 p.m. so if that suits you, sure.
Oh, 7 is early, lol. Can't you go later, say 11 a.m.? I can't get up that early, lol.
If I leave at 11 a.m., I'm going to be effed in traffic, which also means I can't get my own stuff done, which is why I'm going. Keep in mind, we have to stop for petrol, which adds more time too.
So, you can't go any other time?
No.
Okay, fine.
Look, if it doesn't work for you, you can get a train, mate. It's probably going to be cheaper anyway. It's going to be about £50 for petrol.
Are you expecting me to pay, lol? You're always going that way, so why am I paying?
Because you're traveling in my car using my petrol, and I guarantee you're going to want to stop at every service station, whereas I'll just plow through because I don't need to stop. Like I said, just get the train if it doesn't work for you.
But I don't want to take the train, though.
Well,
I gotta haul stuff back, too.
Which will use more fuel and how much stuff, because I'm not moving stuff around if it's going to make my car heavy.
About 4 boxes, lol. Like, you know, them office TNT ones?
No. Okay, fine, just one box? Cool, no worries. Man, you need to chill.
Lol.
You shouldn't be charging your friends. Who the F are you talking to? You want to come in my car and not pay your way, and you are pissed because I'm asking you to do the bare necessities? It's common courtesy to pay your way. Go on the train if you don't like it. I ain't even your friend. The only time you contact me is when you got a problem or need something. I've been polite to you, but you're taking the piss for real. Don't make me drag out the times I fronted for you to tell me to chill. Outta here.
Jeez, Kay, fine.
You know what? F off. Get the train. What's got into you? Why are you being so stingy? It's just 50 pounds. You know I don't have the money. I'm broke because I'm buying a house. Just give me a lift and be generous. You're a good mate, so be good to me then. Are you dumb? You're buying a house and telling me you're broke? And if it's only 50 pounds, then why can't you pay for riding my car? Like I say, get the train. I ain't ever gonna ask you for anything again.
Is this item still available?
Yes.
$40. You're gonna bring it to me tomorrow.
Well, I don't think so.
You can't be selling stuff and not willing to negotiate. The buyer makes the rules, so agree with it or F off and don't sell your stuff.
WTF, are you being serious, my dude?
$40, you're bringing it to me tomorrow. Accept the offer because nobody else is gonna buy your stupid camera. I don't have time for you.
D-A-F-U-Q?
Stop wasting my time and you aren't gonna sell your stuff if you're being a data buyer. Stop contacting me. $40 and you're gonna bring it to my workplace tomorrow, and you need to be flexible when selling instead of having a stick up your butt.
Hi, what's like the cheapest tattoos you guys will do? Our shop minimum is $100. Oh, what if it's like really small?
Becky, we're so glad you have asked. You've just won the Ask Me Twice discount.
What's happening?
Shh. Never fear, my ever financially concerned friend, because you've unlocked the secret price for customers that repeat questions hoping for a different answer while bringing nothing more to the table. Your tattoo is now free!
What?
What indeed? Sit down, my love. Can I interest you in a finger heart? Perhaps some party dots? Whatever the F those are?
I'd like to go home.
This is your home now!